We could solve most of this world's problems around the bed of a pickup truck. Leaning on it, talking about whatever needs to be discussed. On a clear day away from all the other talking heads, you'd be amazed at what could be accomplished talking round a truck bed. Give the parties as much time as they need to get to the issue at hand. Let them shoot the breeze for a while, talk about common things between them. Then when it's time, they discuss their differences and difficulties that they face. They'll be relaxed and in the right mood with understanding hearts in a good place. When I was a little boy, my daddy would call me outside. It wouldn't take very long for me to know he had something important on his mind. We'd end up at the bed of his truck standing and talking for a while. Then the rest of the day we could go about our business with a song and a smile. 'Cause you can solve most of this world's problems around the bed of a pickup truck. Leaning on it, talking about whatever needs to be discussed. On a clear day, away from all the other talking heads, you'd be amazed at what could be accomplished talking round a truck bed. See, the bed of that pickup truck is like a dumping ground for all of the isms, troubles, and problems we all carry around. So the next time you see two or more talking over the bed of a truck, won't have to worry about what's going on. You should have a pretty good hunch. They're just solving some of this world's problems around the bed of a pickup truck. Leaning on it, talking about whatever needs to be discussed. On a clear day, away from all the other talking heads, you'd be amazed at what could be accomplished talking around a truck bed.